times.
Five times.
You changed my spell. You don't do that. I told you, and that is why. That spell was completely out of control. If I hadn't shut it down, something catastrophic could have happened.
Stephen, listen, I am so sorry.
Call me sir.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, you know, after everything we've been through together, somehow I always forget. You're just a kid. Look, Parker, the problem is not Mysterio. It's you, trying to live two different lives, and the longer you do that, the more dangerous it becomes, believe me. I'm so sorry about you and your friends not getting into college, but if they rejected you and you tried to convince them to reconsider, there's nothing else you can do.
When you say convince them, you mean like I could have called them?
Yeah.
I could do that.
You haven't called the...
Well, I mean, I got their letter and I assumed that that was...
I'm sorry. Are you telling me that you didn't even think to plead your case with them first before you asked me to brainwash the entire world?
Well, I mean, when you put it like that, then... Come on, pick up.
Dude, what? I'm busy.
Flash, where's the MIT mixer?
Why?
Because I need to come and talk to someone. I'm trying to get Ned and MJ a second chance at getting in.
What's in it for me?
I'm risking a lot just talking to you.
Okay, I will pick you up and swing you to school for 1 week?
For a month.
For a week.
2 weeks.
Flash, please, come on and help me.
Give me whatever you want.
Okay, I'll tell everyone that you're my best friend. Flash, please help me.
Cool.
So there's this lady. She's the assistant vice chancellor. You can plead your case with her.
Okay, perfect. Where is she?
She left.
To go where?
To the airport.
Stark Network, unavailable. Facial recognition, unavailable.
Hi. Yeah, I can see you.
Yeah.
Hi.